Ahoy there, me hearties! AZ Card Fan here. I'm gonna be playing Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS at Dreamland 64. So, let's get to Dreamland 64 right now. Okay, here. So we're starting the battle. Well, I'm playing as King DDD in this stage here. Well, it's a home place to Kirby and Super Smash Bros., the original Super Smash Bros. Game, and it was also for NES, too. But also, you may want to know, well, it appeared as a retro stage in Super Smash Bros. Melee, which is the second game of the Smash Bros. Franchise. And also, I want to tell you here, Dreamland 64, this stage here kind of looks similar to the green stage on Melee. Well, Melee was such a good game. Well, also, this is part of my summer month. Well, aw, dang it, I just threw that Master Ball in off the stage. That is definitely not crack-a-lackin' to me. And let's throw some Gordos at everybody. Okay. Okay, so first off here, about the, King DDD here. Well, there was a King DDD as a cameo in the Dreamland 64, but if you play as him in Smash Brothers for Wii U and 3DS and... Oh yeah, Wii U and 3DS, King DDD in Dreamland 64 doesn't appear as a cameo if you're playing as him. Aw, dang it, I just accidentally fell. Let's take everybody out of there. Okay. Well, I'm doing a 4-minute battle on this, so... yeah. Okay. Let's get that Smash Ball. Well, King DDD's new Final Smash is... well, too bad it's not the Wild D Army. I really love the Wild D Army. Aw, dang, I... well, his new Final Smash that I didn't show you, well, with all the opponents here, well, it's okay if I didn't show it to you, but it's just for fun, because everyone likes having fun, because it is definitely crack-a-lackin'. Okay. Also, I like to tell you, Meta Knight and King DDD were new Kirby characters in Super Smash Bros. In Brawl. Yes, I got all Mar. So, let's... well, about this platform here, it's just kind of similar to the green stage. And there's also that tree, that the tree blows like the wind, and it happens again in the green's course. Okay. So, also, let's throw some Gordos at the opponents here. And if you're not throwing any Gordos, you would actually probably get the, you would probably hit everyone with the hammer here. Okay. Well, I really like Dreamland 64 so much. And, yes, I made a double KO here. Ah, let's try and use that Final Smash again, if we can get it. Okay. Let's try and get it here. Okay. Looks like I got all the characters here. See that, King DDD throws a bomb in, from his mouth here. So, that's his Final Smash here. And it kinda looks like I won the battle here. And there's a Waddle Dee with King DDD. So I made 11 KOs and 2 falls. So the 2 falls were from, one from Princess Peach and one from Olimar. So that was a fun battle at Dreamland 64. So thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, a comment, and also subscribe to my channel. Peace out!